clap your cheeks, kid.
So, let me explain. I was pushing an enemy who was in a box, and I knew I had a trap in my inventory. So I took his wall and then edited it open. I then slipped the trap in on the floor beneath him. But because he had the ramp in between him and the trap, it couldn't do any damage. So all I had to do was break his ramp, and the trap got him. And just a disclaimer, that sus guy at the start, that wasn't me. I don't know why he said,